Hello.
We open this the same exact way every single time. We always just go, like, hello. We are the J&K show on Lake Effect Radio. And yeah, so we're here to chill for this hour. And I don't know what we're going to do.
Yep, you got
to
deal with us for a whole hour. I hope you're excited.
Wing it, as we do. I don't think we've ever, other than one time, we planned a playlist, and that was just for the one time that we decided we weren't going to talk for the hour. So, yeah, we kind of just do our thing. It usually goes well, so, other than that one time, but we don't talk about that time. That was rough.
That was a rough time. Okay. So, how are you today, Kay, a.k.a. Kenzie?
Chilling, you know, and did my classes almost like, I was so tired today. I think I went to bed earlier than I usually do, though, and I woke up, I had alarms going from 6 to 7:35, I think, and it was, so I've been awake for, like, not that long, but I feel like I'm tired. I think I have a bad liver. But I know this is a really weird thing to bring up on the radio. I did that.
I just love how you're like, I'm really tired. I think I have a bad liver.
No, that it was correlating because Jay got a magazine that happened to have a page in it about liver health. And I went to the doctors a while ago and they did like blood tests and they wanted to do another one for like my liver to because they were like, oh, we just want to make sure that everything's fine. And I haven't gone back for that yet. But then I read this page and literally there was like, 7 different like symptoms. Check marks like symptoms of if you have a like bad liver and I have all of them and I'm like okay great I'm like I'm not I've never been into like obviously I'm 19 so legally I've never been into alcohol and non-legally because I think it's disgusting.
Alcohol is not the only thing that makes your liver bad.
I know, but like I feel like even if I wanted to in the future because my liver's bad now I couldn't
what
drink.
Oh, I mean...
But I don't think I would want to, because the few times I've tasted alcohol, I think it's disgusting. Because,
I mean, if your liver, like, again, it's like, that's a huge thing, like, it's like, everything is, like, speculation, because there are no two exact same cases, you know?
Yeah.
It depends on where your liver is at.
Yeah.
In order to be able to tolerate, and if, like, say if your liver is bad, because you don't know yet,
you won't know. Everyone listening to this is probably like, I'm trying to eat. Sorry, you guys are just talking about livers. Liver.
Well, look, we're talking about a human liver in a human body. It's not like it's out of the way.
Health stuff. It's fine.
Okay. Anyway, you know, case to case, not every case is the same, you know? You gotta just...
Yeah, let's just get past this. That, just so you know, one of the symptoms of that is tiredness. So that's why I brought that up. That's the only reason. But yeah, so we're just gonna.
I think I have a bad liver.
We're just gonna shimmy past that real quick. So, yeah.
Would you like to sing today?
We'll see. I don't know. I haven't really been singing all that much recently. It's been rough. Not to go into further detail because it sucks. We had some loss in our
family. Life sucks right now. But
so we've been dealing with that. So not much happiness has been bouncing around. Like
today's been a lot better for me though.
Same.
Like I woke up and I didn't feel like I was in like a dream state or anything. I'm like here. It's like happening.
Yeah.
You know. Like not that obviously the past days haven't, but in my brain it felt like it hasn't. So it's like.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm not in a dream state. I can actually smile. It's like, and I feel like for the past, you know, week, I haven't been able to, like, genuinely smile or genuinely laugh.
Yeah. And, I mean, it's been rough, but we're making it.
We're doing it.
But yeah, so, I mean.
For you today at 2 to 3.
2 to 3, as we do on Wednesdays. On the Lake Effect Radio.
just plugs everything.
We're like, yes. And as I said last week, we get our like money back thing from our financial aid this semester, or this Friday, I mean. And so hopefully I'll be buying a camera soon, which is going to be lit. So that was me subtly plugging a future YouTube channel that I'm probably going to have, just so you know.
It just so you know, I don't know what it is yet, but
I mean, I do. It's the one I use because it's just the one I use all the time, and I'm not going to make a new one to do that. I have one video on it that was made like 3 years ago of me being like, my sibling got me a new little microphone. I'm going to be making videos all the time. Guess who hasn't made a video since? Me.
Me. Yeah.
Let's see.
Ooh, I've been having a lot of stomach pain today. Not like a lot, but like discomfort.
Did you try that cauliflower stuff?
Cauliflower stuff.
They have at Breakers. It's probably not there now.
I haven't eaten anything really today. I had the free like meatballs and Bosco sticks at the.
I didn't even look over there. I kind of just went in.
But which, surprisingly enough, were actually really good.
You should have tried this stuff. It was like cauliflower that was covered in like cheese and sour cream and bacon and no, it was bomb.
They might still have some, but
it's not in like the hot plate area. It's probably where they when they bring everything back after two.
Because I'm probably gonna go down there and eat some after the show, so because I'm hungry.
Yeah, but yeah, I tried that. I grabbed the two like small sides instead of the large sides, so I ended up spending more money than I thought because I didn't
too large.
Yeah, on accident. I really didn't know until I went up there and she said the large side, and I was like, oh. But I got they had steamed broccoli, and there was potatoes and lasagna.
I'm just
and
saying
stuff.
The steamed broccoli with you put some salt on it, dude. Yeah. Like you gotta.
We also
gotta
just
have
really like vegetables and fruit. That's just it's in our nature, our whole lives. Mm-hmm. But yeah.
I don't think other than okra can go die in a fire.
Okra, our mom gave us a piece of fried, or at least this was my story.
Fried
I got
okra.
One piece of fried okra, and she was like, "Okay, dip it in ranch," and I did, and I literally have nightmares about it. I literally did have a nightmare about it. I'm not even kidding. It was disgusting.
It's so bad. Like I can't even say I get why someone likes it because I've tried it before and it is horrible. I'm like,
obviously people have different taste buds, but it was awful, at least for me.
Yeah, for me too. I was like, because again, I was like, okra could go die in a fire because I'm trying to think of any other vegetable that I absolutely despised, like okra, and I don't think there's a single one.
There's
like I don't like cabbage or like. You know, but
if you
that doesn't even
if you like boil cabbage and then put salt and pepper on it, it's kind of fire, but like not the best.
No,
but I can do it. And then like when we used to do the St. Patrick's Day dinner thing,
oh yeah,
I liked
no.
that. But you're just not big into most types of meat.
Oh yeah,
so
no. Most type like the thing.
I've been making some bomb chicken recently, though.
The thing is,
let me tell you,
I'm not even, like, vegetarian or anything. I probably could be because of how much meat I don't like. And it's not even, like, I don't like the taste. I just hate, like, there are certain textures I cannot stand. Like, oh, my God, there's.
Don't
I'm
even
stressed. I'm stressed already
literally
just thinking about it.
Literally at the thought of it, Jay will gag at
I am,
the thought.
Oh, my God.
Okay,
it's
hang
like
on.
That,
let me explain it. If you are around my age.
I literally almost just gagged.
If you're around my age. At least I know when I was in elementary school and middle school, they gave us planners, and the
like
front
the
of the planner had
like stuff.
Yeah, it was holographic, and if you scratch it or feel it or anything,
it's like
Jay is about that is how I am with like lotion.
Anything with really really tight ridges that like make a, I'm already gonna gag. I'm just talking about it. I hate it. So if you know me and you do that to me, I.
I learned a while ago not to mess with him.
Like now typically I can take jokes in terms of like texture stuff of like tapping like on your ear or like you know making an annoying sound I can like handle, but she knows it, to not do that. I will legit leave the room. I will get out.
You know,
I will literally throw up. So I'm like, so that is the one thing that she knows not to mess with because I'm like, please, please no.
To like a less degree with how Jax is with that is how I am with lotion and products like that. It grosses me out. Like if it's on my hands, I feel like I'm going to throw up. Yeah. I feel like I'm like, get it away from me.
There's a kind of funny story, but it was torture for me. So I work at a Giant Eagle. So there was, I think it was around 4th of July or something, and they had holographic 4th of July cups, you know, that they were selling. I am a cashier, by the way. Hence, I have to touch everybody's stuff. They're, you know, whatever. People, obviously multiple people were like, I really want these holographic cups. Put them up on my thing. And I was like, I remember seeing them. And I was like, like, I'm at work. I just gotta do it, dude.
Like, I just gotta push through. But,
oh my God. Just even like the texture on the tip of my finger, not even moving the tip of my finger, will freak me out. Like, I will probably get goosebumps. And I'm like, please get it away from me. And like, there was one time I think I had to avoid that situation. What I did, I took the bag off of the bag rack, scanned the cup with my hand scanner, put the bag over the cup, and then swooped the bag up so I didn't have to touch it.
Did they say anything to you?
No, because I think I mentioned why I was acting weird with that certain one. I was like, I'm like, I cannot stand this texture, and I'm trying to be as professional as possible and still
and
handle
not it. Throw up all over your groceries.
Right? And I'm like, I'm going to just do this in a way that I know it'll be fine. I'm like, but it's weird and it's whatever. But yeah, no, I did literally take the bag off, put the bag over the cup, and then swoop the bag so I didn't have to touch the cup at all. And like, because I think I mentioned it before I did it. Because I think I was like, oh, I don't like this. And like any sort of like tight, like hard mesh almost, like, you know. Oh God, I can't. Oh my God.
Why do you keep talking about it if you don't want to talk about it?
So there's mesh bags or whatever. I can't even like do that. Like, there was something with a mesh bag and I was like,
I think I know what kind of what you're talking
it's
about.
It's like a really, again, like in terms of mesh, it's like tiny, tiny, like little
the little
spaces.
Bags that, at the crystal place that Cass took us to.
Yeah. Yes, exactly. So, but there were bigger versions of that with like products in them, obviously. And I was like, I
like, I don't know what to do.
So that's a fun fact about me. I cannot stand like that. I no. Yeah. And Kenzie hates lotion.
Yeah.
Well, or anything thick.
Like, I just can't do it. I don't know why. It just grosses me out. Just know that as a child, I had really dry elbows. Because I could not. I mean, if I really push myself, I can. If I can put, like, the tiniest little bit. And
so
it could
put,
be,
like, half, no, like, one-fourth the size of a pea. And she was like, this is good. She, like, yeah. Rubbed it all in her hands.
If I can do that and it's gone within, like, 10 seconds of being on my hand and, like, dried into my hands, I'm solid. But if it lasts any longer than that, I'm going to, like, pass out. So, cannot. But, yeah. Do you want to try and do the games we did last week? Those were fun.
Oh, yeah, like, say, like a...
Whoa.
excuse me, buddy.
Pardon.
Like a line or a song title. I'm like burping like crazy. Like a line or a song title, and guess what it is?
Yeah.
That's fine. You want to try? I mean, I'm going to suck, and I'm going to embarrass myself in front of anyone listening. But you could try. Do a couple with me. Because you're a lot better at it than I am. I was doing the same thing, but like the audio version, which is not surprising. Like playing the first like few seconds of a song.
Oh, I can, if someone's just playing a karaoke track, I could probably tell you what song it is.
Actually, we should do that.
Play a karaoke track?
No. We should, like, play, like, 5 seconds of a clip, and, or, like, something like that, or of a song, and see if we can guess it.
Hang on, let me just go to,
I wish I could, that we're streaming, but to, like, anyone listening, you can't really see if I'm cheating, but I... Yeah, let's just say that I'm not, okay? Because I'm sure I'm going to embarrass myself.
Okay. Do the Bluetooth.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. It was the PMD.
Yeah, so today has been... So I did the, what is this called? What was that called?
Connect Fest.
No, Connect Fest is the one in the library. It also starts with a F, I think, the second word. What was it? It was, I was there.
I have no idea.
What is it?
Okay, I'm gonna hit,
because I remember, all right, whatever. It doesn't matter. It's an ad.
I know.
That was my guess. yeah. But I would spend the morning down there.
Okay, so let's get this volume back up. Okay, that was
okay,
8 seconds. Here, we'll go to 10.
I know it. Hold on. It's Rihanna. Mm-hmm. It's there. hold on. Wait.
I can
take a bow?
No. I could go through, like, if I hear something like that, if I just continue
the thing is, I can sing it. Like, story of my life, searching for the right. But
just go through the whole song in your head if you gotta. She's more than a man.
I can't get to the chorus. My brain won't go.
Do you want to switch? Because I feel like there's going to be a lot of long pauses in this opposite.
Wow. You see.
Sorry.
Wow. I even said, I was like, I'm going to embarrass myself. There's going to be a lot of long pauses here.
I'm just saying.
Give me. unfaithful. Okay. I got it. Okay, is this a, oh, okay, it's a different playlist.
I didn't go far down in that one, if you.
We'll play the first 10 seconds.
Oh, I know, it's Kesha, and I know exactly the song. Praying.
Yes. Okay. This one.
With night sight on Pixel 3, you can defy darkness.
You don't hear that. Shh, shh,
shh, shh. Bop, 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 bop. I think I've had enough. 4 or 5 seconds, Rihanna and Kanye West and Paul McCartney and everyone else in that song.
Yes. Correct. How about this, to kind of make it a little bit more interesting? Well, I won't necessarily do solid 10 seconds, but I'm just gonna play it before the song starts and sing the first line or something, or the first verse.
But what?
Like, okay, so you know how we're playing it for 10 seconds, regardless if, like, the singing starts. Oh. Like, pause it before any words start, and then sing the first verse.
You want me to sing it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I could do that.
I could do that. And then name it.
Okay.
This one's gonna be easy. But the thing is, I don't remember.
Oh... How about a round of applause? Oh, let's take a bow by Rihanna, but yeah. Standing ovation.
It's actually one of her songs. Ooh, she sings regularly.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ugh, I sound like trash.
You don't.
You look so dumb. You shot a Titanium.
Okay.
By Sia. But that was not the Sia version.
What about this?
I
love this song a lot.
Charlie Puth, right?
No.
No, this is Happier by Marshmello.
Also incorrect.
Wait. Oh no, this is Oh my god. This is Khalid and Oh my god, Billie Eilish.
No.
What? Okay, hang on.
No, you're right with Khalid. You're right with Khalid. There's one other person.
Oh no.
I'll just keep it going because I think she knows what it is.
Is it like love or something like that? I feel like it's
two words. Love is one. Yeah. Yeah, I give it.
I don't know if this song is...
I kind of want to listen to this whole song. You got some shit to say. Yeah, I think so. Baby, tell me where your love lies. Waste a day and spend the night. Actually, we'll bounce around.
Here's a question.
This is not is it necessary? You don't hear a luxury car more oh, wow. Out than Silicon Never mind.
Ed.
Ed what?
Sheeran.
He also.
Ed Sheeran. Wait, hang on. I know. Pause it if you want me to do the singing thing. You look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that. The way it falls down the side of your neck. Down your shoulders and back. Wait, what is it called? We are surrounded by all of these lies and people who talk too much. What is this called?
Hey, I'll just give you a hint. It has two words in the title.
Into the whale. Is it the I can't say it. I always my brain always goes like Tenerifean.
It's Tenerife Sea.
Tenerife Sea, yeah. I love that song. That's I know. I feel like people misinterpret the way I use the word banger. I think if it's just a good song, I call it a banger. But most people think like,
the best song.
Mo Bamba is a banger. Like that's the song you think of or something. That's a.
I've never heard that before.
Yes, you have. I've played it in the car.
No, I not. No, I'm not saying I didn't hear that. Like, I'm in terms of the banger thing you were just talking about.
No, I'm saying the song. That song. Just put a different song.
Wait, is there a song called Banger? Is
no, that what it's called? I think it's Mo Bamba or Bo Mamba, something like that. Bo Mamba, I think.
Oh.
Okay. Yeah, I think it's Bo Mamba, but yeah. It's One Direction. I'm like a crow on a wire. You're the shining distraction that makes me. That's really low. Is it no, it's not Fireproof, is it? No.
Oh my god, I haven't heard that song in so long though. Heart, it starts with an F.
Fool's Gold.
Yes. Let's do
so far every song you've played is very you're playing it from my YouTube, you
get
could tell.
I know. Off Google Pixel 3. This is what Kenzie listens to all day, every day.
I Won't Give Up by Jason Mraz.
Incorrect. The song is correct.
Is it not Jason Mraz that sings that song?
It's Jason Mraz's song, but this version is not. But...
You can't play a cover of a song and expect me to know who the cover is.
Excuse me. And in this case, I can.
Go ahead.
I was trying to stop it before they started singing. Because then you'll know who it is.
How am I supposed to know the cover? Who's covering the song when I can't hear them sing it? It literally just sounds like song right now. Rachel... Barry or Leah Michelle.
You could just say Glee, but
Glee.
That's why I was like, for this particular scenario, this is fine because
I know. Like you could play Glee songs, but you have to let me hear that it's the Glee version of it, or I won't know that. Like, I'm sitting here like, how am I supposed to know?
Well, there's some like the way they sing like hold on. Like this. Which I'm sure you know.
Shake it off, Glee.
Shake it out. Excuse me. But this one, this doesn't sound like the original, you know? Like...
Well, they start singing immediately, though.
This is true. darkest moments. But say they didn't start singing immediately, but it was still like this version, like then you would know before they started singing, kind of thing.
I don't think so, because the back track of it, like if the song didn't immediately start, like you would have the music that would still sound like the original version of it.
Well, for the not most necessarily. Part. Like it could be like an acoustic thing. Listen, I like audio, okay? Yeah, I want to go like out of your comfort zone.
Search some songs then.
I was going to play Bo Burnham, and I was like, that's what, never mind.
Bo Burnham is not radio-friendly. I don't think he has a single song that's radio-friendly.
This is something that you apparently searched recently, so you're going to know it, but...
It might not have been me. Our mother used my YouTube really to play music on
oh.
And I wake up in this alternate universe. No, you wouldn't play him that moment. You can't really, unless you...
You're like mumbling.
Oh, yeah. Paint Me a Birmingham by...
Paint Me a Birmingham.
I actually don't know. It's like Travis something. No. Tennessee something. I feel like the word Tennessee is in
wait,
the title.
Wait. Oh, I just saw it. Travis something. Travis Lawrence. Yeah. Tracy Lawrence. Tracy Lawrence is what it is.
He was sitting there.
brushing hair.
There was an ongoing joke in our family for the longest time that it was Paint Me a Birmingham. I don't know why it was a joke. We were all just really
dumb. Well, it's just because that's
paint
so...
Paint Me a Birmingham.
I, like, almost want to go full on parody on that and, like, actually sing it about a Birmingham.
You'd have to sit and think about that for a while, though, before you... I couldn't just throw that out there. He said for $20, I'll paint you anything.
I can never, that's the one thing I can never think of songs off the top of my head.
Just look up like artists.
That's true. Okay.
I'm trying to fill the silence. Are you playing one?
Yeah. It hasn't started yet.
Okay. No, I know. My Chemical Romance. Famous last words?
Yes. I'm actually surprised to get that.
I'm not. This is one of my favorite My Chemical Romance songs.
Yeah.
Your heart.
Ooh, what about this one? Oh, never mind. I already... I
know. There's nothing I can say.
Were you
controlling the radio earlier?
I was. It was funny because we were out in the...
I knew it was you that played that song.
No. Because someone else that we were sitting with was like, hey, you should play that song. And like every, you know, emo phased kid back in the day is just going to go... It didn't work. But it was funny.
I did. I knew.
Did you?
I knew it was you that played it, though.
Yes. Well, when it was brought up to me, I was like, of course I have to do this now. The thing about MCR is most of their songs are not radio-friendly, so...
I think I'm gonna... Throw me some throwbacks, like Good Charlotte and Simple Plan songs.
Ooh, that's a good point.
What?
I'm just, because I was about to type in Good Charlotte, but it pops up all of your, like, searches, right? So, Good Charlotte lyrics, we believe.
Oh, yeah, that's because it came up when I searched it, and then every time I was going to do it, I just clicked it again, so it just stayed in there. We believe.
Also, what did you think I was going to, like,
I don't know what I have in my search history, so I was like, don't just, like, throw me under the bus right now. What is it? Are you just putting on We Believe?
No.
Okay.
I literally.
I was going to say, I'm like, because I'm going to know it. I'll probably know, like, all of these, because
I mean, this one,
if
especially.
It's from the albums that I was a fan of. Is this like, is it Good Charlotte?
Yes.
And
you don't hear this commercial. Shh.
I was gonna guess before I hear it. Is this a girl? No, it's not. Wait, no, hang on.
Wait.
It's a new day, but it all feels old. It's a good life. Get that's it. What I'm told. I haven't listened to Good Charlotte in a while.
This and song, though.
I'm gonna get by and just do my time. I'm gonna step by
again. I don't think this is fair.
This was the point of the game. I sang the first part of it.
Yeah, but now you're just singing the whole thing so you can know the name of it. And now you're just mumbling.
Do you want to be just like you? The anthem.
Yeah. That's why I was like, Kenzie, come on now. I was like, it's the one song that I was hoping you were going to know like that. Also, my horrible attempt of a snap of my left hand.
I know the songs, it's just the title doesn't come to me right away.
Hot days, baby, hot.
Hot days, baby, hot, nice shape me. I don't know this summer.
Also, this is also thrown back to the emo phase that I have never left.
I can't remember the title.
This like throws it back though to like my childhood.
If you never listened to that album from Good Charlotte, I recommend.
This is one of my favorite Good Charlotte songs.
Really good one. I still can't remember the title though. Oh, The Day I Die.
Yeah.
We sound so like tone deaf right now. We're like, and I'm like, today is the day.
Listen, it's not serious singing, okay? I mean, I'm not good in general. This is my all-time favorite Good Charlotte song. I think it'll always be my all-time favorite.
I know that. Oh my god.
Kenzie, think of the chorus of the song. What's it say?
When it's playing the whole song, I can't go to the chorus in my head. Hold on. No.
Motivate. Oh, this is a banger, dude. I like kind of want to listen. We could just casually sing along. You know the name of it yet? No. Motivation proclamation. I want to get myself out of this bed. Captivate me. I want to cut off inside of my head. This one. Because I don't actually remember what this one sounds like.
Josh. That is such a beautiful name.
Shh, shh, you don't hear a shh.
Josh.
Isn't it romantic?
Yeah.
Is anybody listening? Oh my god, I can't. Can they hear me when
I come? I'm shooting. Is this save something? Save, no. I
can't make it on my own. Kind of? It's an acronym that I think save is a part of, like the word save.
Like, I know this, but this isn't one of the ones that I really know.
I know this song by heart, but it's SOS.
I was gonna guess that, but I was like...
That's why I was like, that's when you said save, I was like, kind of?
For some reason, my brain wasn't correlating that save started with an S. That's why I didn't say it, because I was like, that doesn't make sense. In my head, for some reason, I was thinking H. And I was like, there's no H in there. And I'm like, wait. Don't ask.
Dude, oh, did you see that? This is also a really good one.
I don't know this one.
So here we are.
You don't?
Is this, it's save something, right? We are
alone. This?
Isn't this the one song that you really like? Just wait on your mind. Oh no, that's a Simple Plan song, isn't it? This song saved my life or something?
Oh yeah, yeah.
I know this song, but I don't know it. This is one of,
it just said it.
The truth?
Yeah. Literally, like Good Charlotte was like, Good Charlotte was the first band I've ever seen it like live. So
same, I was in second grade. I was really out there.
I want the truth. I can't remember what grade I was in. Also, I'm still sick for the past like month, so or more.
Even if it hurts me. Okay, we should probably get away from playing all of Good Charlotte's entire set list of any song I've ever written.
Okay. Give me the truth, even if it hurts me. We'll switch artists. We'll switch artists again.
No, I want to hear some Simple Plan.
Well, now you know the freaking band.
Well, yeah, I knew the band when you put on the Good Charlotte songs.
I cannot taste Pringles.
You're not wrong.
Love commercials. My favorite.
I don't know if this is explicit. I don't think so.
No, it's not. Hang on.
It sounds like it is. Yeah. I'd say it sounds like it's explicit, but... Okay.
My dad used to not let me sing that song because it sounds explicit even though it's not. Is this the song?
Mm-hmm.
Jump! Oh, Jump.
Yes.
I don't know this song. I don't think I've ever listened to this song, actually. But I've seen it.
Well, I mean, I'm gonna let you guess. I guess it first. Feel like breaking down?
Welcome to my life.
This song, like somehow when I was third grade, let's just say I've always been a depressed little
person.
Individual. I was going to swear on accident. and I remember because I was like sitting in the car with the song blasting. No one else was in the car with me, but the song was blasting, and I was just crying my eyes out in third grade.
You were such an emo.
That's why I was like, these are such throwbacks, and they're so embarrassing. Like, thinking of situations that I've listened.
This is a sad song. It's called Untitled.
Yes.
But I love this song.
This song is very sad.
I love singing this song, actually.
I typically cannot handle listening to that song, so I'll cry to that one, too.
Shut up.
Yes.
Simple Plan was there before Good Charlotte was.
In my
favorite band, yeah. There you go. You're always so... I don't know what it says there. You're always so...
So right, I think. It's all a big show. It's all about you.
Thank you. I want to start
by letting you know this is the song.
Is this a mom song?
No. This is... I'll give you a hint. This is what you said.
The song that saved my life, but yeah. I thought it was the mom. They have a mom song. So does Good Charlotte, I think.
Plan has a mom song?
I think so. I might be just thinking of the Good Charlotte one.
Yeah.
But I know we put it on a CD for our mom a long time ago.
Yeah. I mean, this probably was on there, to be fair. I sent this to my friend also when I was, you know, depressed little bean.
I'm trapped in a
Whoa,
turn it down.
Whoa.
I know it bleeped itself out, but we were like, whoa.
Listen. I guess I about everyone.
I do anything.
Yeah. I'm thinking about
you all the time. But you're out there and I'm here waiting.
Oh, yeah, I remember this one now.
Who I am and this is what I like.
I have to remember that these
I don't think this
a lot of Simple Plan songs around this time were explicit, actually.
Yeah, I don't know that one very well. I don't
that
know
is grow
it.
Up
yeah, I didn't know that. I heard you're doing okay. What is that one? Never mind, we already did that one.
Addicted. Yeah.
But I want you to know. Da da da. I'm addicted to you.
I don't think this one. That's another like part of the game is I find one that's not that doesn't have words. 6 a.m.
The clock is ringing. I know this, but I cannot think of the title of it. Hour snoozing,
cause I don't think let's just say, Thursday and Friday qualify in this song title.
Again.
What did you say? Thursday and Friday? Still the worst day ever.
Wow. Should
this one
debating? Oh, banger! When I'm gone,
yeah. What were you saying?
Should I sing a song?
Do you want to? You like made like you're like.
Mm. It's because I don't know. I just feel like we gotta do something different now. We've been doing this for like 20 minutes.
Longer than that.
I know we didn't start out doing this. We talked about some stuff.
I don't think we went for 20 minutes.
Like 30 minutes. Should I? I just don't know. Sure. I just don't know what I'd do. And I don't know if it's going to sound
what about this
at
one?
All good.
You can cover this one. Wait, after it starts.
You could cover this song I'm about to play. If you watched Scooby-Doo in this era, iconic. If you got to hear this song actually be part of that show.
The show, yeah. What song you want to do?
At least we know this one's not explicit.
I mean, yeah.
Thank you for next. I was thinking about the song, the one time I sang Jealous by Labyrinth.
Ooh, you should do that.
I just might. Labyrinth. Stop typing. More letters come in. I wished you.
You want to do a little warm up?
No.
Well, I just know that.
No. Okay. Sorry if this is awful. Just so you know. If you don't know, if you're new to hearing our show, I sing. It's kind of my thing.
Yeah.
So I'm going to try. I was going to do much singing because this is a very early time and there's more people in Breakers that are going to actually hear it. So I wasn't going to, but I'm...
That's the reason why I think that you should.
Yeah, I need to get out of my comfort zone. Mm-hmm. So this is Jealous by Labyrinth, and I haven't been singing much lately, so we'll see. Jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the wind that ripples through your clothes. It's closer than your shadow. Oh, I'm jealous of the wind, 'cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. And it's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. I'm jealous of the nights that I don't spend with you. I'm wondering who you lay next to. Oh, I'm jealous of the nights. I'm jealous of the love. Love that was in here. Gone for someone else to share. Oh, I'm jealous of the love. 'Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. And it's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. As I sink in the sand, watch you slip through my hands. As I die here another day, 'cause all I do is cry. I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's no forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. And it's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. And it's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. Thanks. Yeah.
That was good.
Not my best, also not my worst, so we're chilling. Yeah, so.
Can I request?
Let me guess. I feel like no one knows that song though, really. Like, I feel like
that's the whole point, so they do know it. And they know it because you sing it great.
But like,
it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be great.
This song that none of you know what we're talking about right now. This song, first of all, I've sang it on the radio like 15 times now. But this song I've been singing since my freshman year of high school, and it's plagued me. I mean, I think it's good, and don't get me wrong, I like the song, but I've sang it so many times, let me tell you. I've sang it a good
old... If you don't want to, you don't have to.
I mean, I don't care, but like, I've sang this song a good few hundred times or more.
I just love how she's like, I really don't like this song. It's not that I don't like this song, but I don't like this song.
Dude. It's not that I don't like it, I just feel like I sing it so much, but it's a new semester. I haven't sang it this semester, so I guess.
And if you want, this could be the only time you ever sing it.
We'll see. This is Almost Lover by A Fine Frenzy. I sang it for my freshman year talent show.
Your fingertips across my skin, the palm trees swaying in the wind, images. You
sang me Spanish lullabies, the sweetest sadness in your eyes, clever trick. Well, I'd never want to see you unhappy. I thought you'd want the same for me. Goodbye, my almost lover. Goodbye, my hopeless dream. I'm trying not to think about you. Can't you just let me be? So long, my luckless romance. My back is turned on you. Should've known you'd bring me heartache. Oh, most lovers always do. We walked along a crowded street. You took my hand and danced with me, Images. And when you left, you kissed my lips. You told me you would never ever forget these images. And oh, I'd never want to see you unhappy. I thought you'd want the same for me. Goodbye, my almost lover. Goodbye, my hopeless dream. I'm trying not to think about you. Can't you just let me be? So long, my luckless romance. My back is turned on you. Should've known you'd bring me heartache. Oh, most lovers always do. I cannot go to the ocean. I cannot drive the streets at night. I cannot wake up in the morning without you on my mind. And so you're gone and I'm haunted, and I bet you were just fine. Did I make it that easy to walk right in and out of my life? Goodbye, my almost lover. Goodbye, my hopeless dream. I'm trying not to think about you. And can't you just let me be? So long, my luckless romance. My back is turned on you. Ever known you'd bring me heartache? Oh, most lovers always do.
That was good.
Thanks. I messed up a couple times. The first time I messed up is because I never watched the video while I'm singing it, so I kind of just listened to the musical like cues, but I wasn't listening to them and I was looking at it waiting for the one part, so I came in late. And then that time I was scrolling and I read a comment and I tried to say the first word of that comment when I was singing, and yeah, sorry.
She's not even like paying attention to the song, she's like, I'm scrolling.
That song is just so second nature to me that I'm just like, goodbye. Like, it's just, I don't have to like, usually, like, I can just not even think about it. I'm like,
but. Do you want to do one more? Well, we have probably time for one more, and then the closing if you play one right now. No pressure.
Well, I'm thinking, because I feel like if I do one that's too extreme, it's just, like, awkward.
What do you mean?
Like, if I do, like, Hallelujah or,
It's a good
Take
ending.
A Bow or something.
It's a good ending song.
Which one?
Hallelujah.
Okay, well, I always say this before. I'm not... Oh, hang on.
Not a religious person.
Yeah, I'm not a religious person. I started singing the song once, and I just... Another song that just has stuck with me since I started really, like, performing songs. So, yeah, this is the Alexandria Burke version of this song, though.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew ya. She tied you to a kitchen chair, she broke your throne, and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew.
There's like a really awkward long ending of just like random weird hallelujahs, so I just stopped.
I also love how you looked at me and like, I'm gonna make this as quiet as possible, and then nudged the chair against the wall and those.
Yeah, I wanted to stand up just to make sure I could, you know, get those notes out there. But yeah, okay, so yeah, we have been the J and K show, and we are here.
Forgot our own initial there.
Two. Oh my God, we are here from Wednesday. 2 to 3. On Wednesdays. And
yes, on the Lake Effect Radio, we stream on Twitch. We, I think, are going to be starting to stream on YouTube. But we stream on Twitch 24/7. And yeah, we will see you all next Wednesday, 2 to 3. And make sure you listen to everyone else's shows because they're great.
Yeah, everyone out here is making waves, so
making waves.
Have a phenomenal rest of your day and week, and we will see you next week.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Jonathan is a student who depends on his Cardinal Visa credit card.
This is my Visa card. I got it from Cardinal Credit Union with Houston's help.
Cardinal loan manager Justice Adamovicius.
There's no annual cost. There's no maintenance fees. There's no balance transfer fee.
I went to other banks and they didn't look at me the way he did and give me a chance. He asked me what I'm doing in life, what I'm going to school for.
We are helping people, not judging them.
Cardinal Credit Union, everything to brighten your financial future. Just call Cardinal at 440-266-2200. Stop in a branch or apply online at cardinalcu.com. Cardinal President Christine Blake.
Listening to your story, saving you money, anyone can join. Cardinal. People helping people.
Cardinal is open to anyone who lives, works, worships, or attends school in Lake Cuyahoga, Geauga, Ashtabula, Portage, Summit, Mahoning, Trumbull, or Columbiana counties. This institution is not federally insured. Deposits are insured by American Share Insurance up to $250,000 per account. Loans subject to credit approval.
Here comes Anna Williams. Williams over to Brianna Williams. Williams finds some daylight, kicks over to Cannon. Cannon puts it up. Missed it, rebound, Carrie Morin puts it up, it's good, again, Carrie Morin, it is alive and well, Carrie Morin here at Lakeland Community College.
Cruz bump, smart set, Morin the spike, and literally,
yeah, that
had
some English on there.
Yep, Morin with a lovely kill there.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports.
Is a career in welding for you? Stop in and talk with our panel of experts about the industry. Welding Employer Panel will be on Tuesday, February 5th, 4 to 5:30 p.m. in room T143. Don't miss your chance to hear directly from welding employers. Topics included: what career paths are available, what the welding environment is like, what they are looking for in candidates. Sponsored by Welding Now. For more information, please call or email Sheila Bear at 440-525-7348 or sbear1@lakelandcc.edu.
Are you a single mom? If you are, there's a program called SMART, or Single Mothers Achieving Real Triumph. SMART is a support, networking, and scholarship program which helps single mothers achieve academic success. The requirements: you must participate and be a new student either in your first or second semester in college, have demonstrated financial need, or attend colleges on Tuesdays and Thursdays, at least 6 credits, and you must be available to attend workshops. Students must be enrolled in English 0111 or English 1111 to participate. This is an on-campus daytime program, and some of the program benefits are you can gain access to resources which are available to students that you might not otherwise know about, acquire skills to help you interact effectively with instructors and college personnel, and meet weekly for support and networking. If you're interested in this program, give a call to the Women's Center at Lakeland Community College at 440-525-7322 or email vwilliams@lakelandcc.edu.
What's up? This is Austin from Call Your Shot. You're listening to Lake Effect Radio. You can find Call Your Shot at Call Your Shot CLE on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Hit us up.
This is Lake Effect Radio.
Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst wants to buy your used sporting goods. Bring your gently used gear to Play It Against Sports and get paid. Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst buys and sells both new and used sporting goods. Come check out their great selection of golf, baseball, snowboards, fitness equipment, and more. Don't forget to bring your used gear to trade in and trade up. Visit Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst at 5455 Mayfield Road in Lyndhurst, Ohio, in the plaza with Buffalo Wild Wings. Come check out Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst today.
Jonathan is a student who depends on his Cardinal Visa credit card.
This is my Visa card. I got it from Cardinal Credit Union with Houston's help.
Cardinal loan manager Justice Adamovicius.
There's no annual cost. There's no maintenance fees. There's no balance transfer fee.
I went to other banks and they didn't look at me the way he did and give me a chance. He asked me what I'm doing in life, what I'm going to school for.
We are helping people, not judging them.
Cardinal Credit Union. Everything to brighten your financial future. Just call Cardinal at 440-266-2200. Stop in a branch or apply online at cardinalcu.com. Cardinal President Christine Blake.
Listening to your story, saving you money, anyone can join. Cardinal. People helping people.
Cardinal is open to anyone who lives, works, worships, or attends school in Lake Cuyahoga, Geauga, Ashtabula, Portage, Summit, Mahoning, Trumbull, or Columbiana counties. This institution is not federally insured. Deposits are insured by American Share Insurance up to $250,000 per account. Loans subject to credit approval.
Lakeland Intramurals Super Bowl Prop Hole Challenge starts Tuesday, January 22nd to Friday, February 1st. Try to predict the outcome of the series of the questions that were created for the Super Bowl. Points are rewarded for each correct answered question. Person with the highest total will win awesome prizes. $25 gas gift card, $25 Chipotle gift card, or t-shirt. Challenge sheet will be available at the Involvement Fair Tuesday, January 22nd and Wednesday, January 23rd, or by stopping past S231 or S237 to pick up a cop. Must complete the form and return it to S231 or S237 by Friday, February 1st. The winner will be posted on Twitter at LCC Seal. Open to all Lakeland students. It will be open for all students.
Lakeland Community College Library, Writing Center, tutor in the library, walk-in help is available, free and no appointment necessary. Stop by the library for current hours. This service is provided by the partnership between the Lakeland Library and Learning Center. For more information about tutoring or the Lakeland Learning Center, call 440-525-7019.
It's a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio. Grim Republic, heads up.
Baby, won't you come around on mine?
undecided about your career choice? Discover your career pathway at Lakeland.
Access your interests. Learn more about the areas of study that match your passion. Meet with counselors and faculty experts. Set a more refined path to your goals.
Discover your career pathway at Lakeland, Monday, February 11th, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m., A Building Atrium. For more information, call 440-525-7200 or email counseling@lakelandcc.edu.
Monday, February 11th, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m., A Building Atrium.
Discover your career pathway at Lakeland.
Lake Effect Radio hit Lakeland in 1972. It hasn't stopped rocking around the clock tower to this day with broadcasting on campus and online. Keep listening, Breakers, and live at lakeeffectradio.org/student.
Jonathan is a student who depends on his Cardinal Visa credit card.
This is my Visa card. I got it from Cardinal Credit Union with Houston's help.
Cardinal loan manager Justice Adamovicius.
There's no annual cost. There's no maintenance fees. There's no balance transfer fee.
I went to other banks and they didn't look at me the way he did and give me a chance. He asked me what I'm doing in life, what I'm going to school for.
We are helping people, not judging them.
Cardinal Credit Union, everything to brighten your financial future. Just call Cardinal at 440-266-2200. Stop in a branch or apply online at cardinalcu.com. Cardinal President Christine Blake.
Listening to your story, saving you money, anyone can join. Cardinal. People helping people.
Cardinal is open to anyone who lives, works, worships, or attends school in Lake, Cuyahoga, Geauga, Ashtabula, Portage, Summit, Mahoning, Trumbull, or Columbiana counties. This institution is not federally insured. Deposits are insured by American Share Insurance up to $250,000 per account. Loans subject to credit approval.
Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst wants to buy your used sporting goods. Bring your gently used gear to Play It Against Sports and get paid. Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst buys and sells both new and used sporting goods. Come check out their great selection of golf, baseball, snowboards, fitness equipment, and more. Don't forget to bring your used gear to trade in and trade up. Visit Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst at 5455 Mayfield Road in Lyndhurst, Ohio, in the plaza with Buffalo Wild Wings. Come check out Play It Against Sports in Lyndhurst today.
Here comes Anna Williams. Williams over to Brianna Williams. Williams finds some daylight, kicks over to Cannon. Cannon puts it up, missed it, rebound. Carrie Morin puts it up. It's good. Again, Carrie Morin. It is alive and well. Carrie Morin here at Lakeland Community College.
Cruz bump, smart set. Morin the spike. And
yeah, that had some English on there.
Yep, Morin with a lovely kill there.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports.
Interviewing workshop. Learn what to say, what not to say, how to say it, so they say you're hired. They are scheduled Tuesday, February 12th, 5 p.m. to 6 p.m. Registration is required. Contact Career Service at 440-525-7222 or Career Service at lakelandcc.edu.
Call it love and devotion. Call it a mom's adoration. Foundation, a special bond of creation.
The night by the water, she's gone astray, so far away from her father's daughter. She just wants her life for a baby, all on her own. No one will come, she's got to save him.
Daily struggle.
She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love, nobody matters like you.
Stay up there.
She
stay
tells
up there.
Him, you're
see, I know that you really care, cause any obstacle come, you well prepare. And no, mama, you never shed tear, cause you have to set things year after year. And you give the youth love beyond compare. You find the school fee and the bus fare. Mmm, when the pops disappear, in a run bar, can't find him nowhere. Steadily your workflow, everything you know, so you're not stop, no time, no time for your dear.
Now she got a 6-year-old, trying to keep him warm, trying to keep all the gold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. 6-year-old, trying to keep him warm, trying to keep out the cold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. When she says, she tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you.
Stay up there.
She
stay
tells
up there.
Him your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life.
Jay.
You're gonna grow and have a good life. I'm
It's a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio. You're listening to Darling Waste, Another Year Live.
To the sky.
He's just not right for you. And you could tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop, I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Stop time for you. The second you say you'd like me to, I just wanna give you the loving that you're missing, baby. Just to wake up with you will be everything I need, and this could be so different. Tell me what you want to do. 'Cause I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves. Gentlemen, tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should.
It's a local music spotlight here on Lake Effect Radio. The Drug Souls, Another Broken Hero.
It's the new
watching us live at lakeeffectradio.org/studio.
It's a local music spotlight here on Lake Effect Radio. Up to nothing, years.
No, he's just not right for you. And you could tell me if I'm off, but I see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop,
I know I can treat you better than he can. And any girl like you deserves a gentleman.
Second you say you'd like me to, I just wanna give
missing, baby, just to wake up with you will be everything I need, and this could be so different. Tell me what you want to do. Cause I know I can treat you better than he can, and any girl like you deserves a gentleman. Tell me why are we wasting time on all your wasted crown when you should be with me instead. I know I can treat you better, better than he can, better than he can. Give me a sign.
should never call. How I hope that you still miss me.
The coolest station online.
Yeah, that's us.
Cause we play
this.